let this nigga face down with his ass up on a Saturday night? No! No! What I tell you? What I tell you? Vegeta just did it. He spit in that nigga booty hole. Oh! Flex on him! Flex on him! Sexual transmission disease! He's gonna sexually transmit his diseases to Goku! Oh no! Hey yo! Nah, this nigga just sexually assaulted Goku, bro. What?
I take back what I said about the homegrown dragon being generous.
Hey, put me back in my balls right now. Don't rub my nuts for nothing no more, nigga.
Yo, that nigga Vegeta! Bro, he really ate through all that shit. Yo, smoke that nigga. Smoke that nigga in cold blood. That's my nigga. That's mine. Like, I'm telling you, Gohan really needs to turn up on these. Because Gohan really the one that's putting out all the work right now. He the one that's really getting the work done, bro.
Sorry for the way. Sorry for the way.
Oh yeah, Goku on their ass. He's scouting.
And another there.
Yeah.
Wow. When they said there were some insanely strong guys here, they weren't kidding.
Oh yeah, the coochie scout go crazy. Look at that sexy ass nigga. Yeah, nah. Oh shit, go on. How you not even? He should be more pissed, bro. How are you calm? This nigga should be dead, bro. They broke a 5-year-old's neck. Why are you smiling? How are you just smiling through this? How are you this calm? This nigga just beat the shit out your 5-year-old son. That nigga's comatose.
What do you think you're doing charging in here? You know these losers.
You know these losers.
Just try to swallow.
Pause. Sensu saved niggas' lives like that? That nigga was going to heaven. Piccolo would never. Piccolo would have told him to die.
First, we need to get one of these Sensu beans to Krillin, right?
Man, fuck Krillin, bro. That nigga was faking his death. L, son, I would have snitched. I would have snitched on my daddy best friend. I'd have been like, that nigga wasn't helping me, dad. I took an ass beating all by myself. I'm 5. Grown ass man just sat there on the ground, told me lay down and just take it. I'm not taking shit from no grown ass man. He just took it up the ass, dad. I was fighting for my life. He ain't about to R. Kelly me, nigga. I would have kicked that nigga in the face.
Here, Sensu Bean.
You weak bitch. You don't even deserve one. He did not need no Sensu, bro.
Even Vegeta was getting knocked around like
right.
Him too.
That nigga said, bro, shut the fuck up.
Things sort of got complicated.
Nah, bro, he just sunned you. Goku just sunned this nigga Krillin. Now that shit look weird though. Take your hand off my head. Oh, he reading his mind. That shit kind of sus though. Nah, this is the second time that shit didn't happen to Krillin, bro. Nah, Krillin, you a grown ass man getting touched like this, bro. Like, that's crazy. You need to, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You need to call the police, bro. You can't, you gotta stop getting sexually assaulted like this, bro. I ain't gonna lie. We gotta take the adult status away from bro.
And how he gave you two that big power boost.
That did nothing for Krillin, bro.
You know how to read minds.
Well, I don't know. I wasn't really sure it would work. I just had a feeling.
What?
Vegeta's still as nasty as F. Still saved you guys. So
wow.
I guess we owe him one.
I guess Goku's intuition was right to keep him alive then. Like, it's like Goku saw the future in a way. Not really. Oh, you gotta give it to Vegeta. He need that bitch. I ain't gonna lie. It's because he missing teeth. That's why he ain't get it. Oh, he bulking up. Oh yeah, big bulky, big body.
I want to make sure Vegeta stays in good shape for our rematch back on Earth.
Rematch? Who the fuck, bro? What, this nigga said a rematch? That nigga said rerun of hands.
What are you thinking? Even if you heal Vegeta and we can all fight as a team, it won't do any good.
Shut your bald ass up.
Listen, you can't beat me. I can tell without even fighting you.
You got a million of them, don't you?
That nigga got cocky. That nigga start training and got cocky.
No.
Raccoon flipped him off.
It's time we wipe that smile off your face for good.
Oh yeah, nah, that nigga got a smirk on his face.
A Super Saiyan, a warrior who was able to break free of his normal limitations to achieve an.
This nigga thought a Super Saiyan was an ape. Be honest, when y'all was kids, Did y'all think the Super Saiyan form would be some type of big ape though? Like when they were showing this? Was y'all expecting it to be some type of, like, you know what I'm saying? I guess black and golden ape, you know? Like, what was y'all thinking it was gonna be? Did y'all expect it to be a form where he was golden? It's true. Nigga, that shit ain't true. This ain't no golden ape. I know the ape is fucking true. I thought it was gonna just have a yellow aura and look like base. Okay. I think I already seen Super Saiyan before I watched. Nigga did a maiden call? Oh yeah, nah, it's over with. It's over. Hit that nigga with a suplex.
He's gone.
Up, up, look up. They can't even sense his energy, bro. Are he behind him?
He's the only one who actually saw Goku move.
Oh, that's crazy. Bro, that's how you know my nigga Vegeta was literally locked in, bro. He the only one that saw that nigga move, bro. My nigga Vegeta locked in, bro. He locked in. Oh, talk to these niggas. Aw, oh, man. Aw, oh, man. It's over with. Yo, he just moving so calmly, so arrogantly, bro.
You got yourself some speed. I'll give you that.
Yeah, Birder couldn't even touch that nigga. Oh, no. He's in downward dog. Okay. Now, that nigga cracked the earth. He about to explode. Oh, yeah. He and that nigga shit. He and that nigga shit.
Sorry, but you did kind of leave yourself wide open there, you know?
Nah, he just made the nigga look like a bum.
Not funny.
Hey, nah, bro. Bro, he left this nigga face down with his ass up on a Saturday night? No. No. Nah, that nigga tapped out, bro. No. Hey, big dick energy. Big dick energy. That nigga Goku fucked that nigga on God, niggas. Hey, bro, no cap, bro. If this was Chicago, nigga, do you know they would have spit in this nigga asshole and put a fucking, what they be spitting in nigga's booty hole? They be spitting in nigga's booty hole. They go like, they give you a rape kit, bro. If they spit in your booty hole, if they knock you out to spit in your booty hole, bro. Hey, dog, I ain't gonna lie, bro. That's crazy, bro. I ain't bullshitting. I swear to God, look it up. Look up Rico Reckless, bro. I swear to God, bro. This they need to get this nigga the Gildo treatment. Take that branch and stick it up his ass. Send that nigga back home in a pod with a branch up his ass. Chicago niggas crazy? Hey. Niggas wild, bro. Now, this nigga dead, though, for real? Imagine dying with your ass off, bro. That's terrible. I know they gonna laugh at that nigga in heaven. He hit him in the O. He sent a shockwave through that man body. Oh, he cracked him. I know hitting somebody with your elbow has to hurt.
You believe this guy? I think Raccoon had him pegged from the start. He's obviously got a few screws loose.
Come on, bro.
He knocks Raccoon out and suddenly he's king of the world.
I really feel like Raccoon really the strongest on their squad aside from Ginyu. So, like, these two talking shit is crazy to me, bro. I just don't feel the energy from them, especially Jace. Like, bitch, you almost the size of Krillin. What you gonna do, bro? And Birder, I get it, you got speed and all that, but you just a wide receiver, bro. You just a big ass wide receiver, bro. Like, come on, bro. Like, man, hell no. Nah. He just a big ass running back. I'm not scared of you. Jace Kai hype.
He's a joke. His power level barely even made a blip on the scouters.
They know they can hide their power levels and they talking shit.
Can you force red magma?
Oh, bitch, hit him. Okay. That nigga's a cute nigga. This nigga a stepper. Stop playing with him. Bitch. Oh.
The blue hurricane.
Okay. Nah, what the fuck is nigga doing, bro? What the fuck is nigga doing, bro?
So I guess you're not leaving.
Now you listen to us, little nigga. Is y'all trying to talk no jutsu me? Like, fuck out of here.
Now, what were you saying?
Goku funny. Flex on him. Wait, why Raccoon body ain't move?
They're both putting out a ton of power. They're at least as strong as that Raccoon.
Dang, that's crazy. They're not stronger than Goku in base form, bro. This nigga ain't even charge up. Yeah, how does that work? Why they don't sense Goku energy? Like, that shit is kind of crazy. Punching a nigga in the middle of his sentence, then saying, "What did you say?" is crazy.
Not even those advanced scouters are able to detect it.
Mm.
But how much power is he concealing?
Yeah, this nigga concealing a mass amount of power. They too weak to sense it? Wait, why he get dark skin? They get dark blue. They both getting darker. Man, what the fuck? Nah, they just shot up Raccoon, bro. This motherfucker trying to watch TV from space. Yo, Bulma is funny, bro. No, I love her, but you a L, bro. How the fuck are you a top tier engineer of the world, of the whole galaxy, and you can't even get DirecTV from space, bro? You're a genius. You're a child prodigy, bro. And you can't even get on demand from space, nigga. Bro, this nigga is trash, bro.
I don't care if he's flying halfway across the galaxy. There's no excuse for being late. I'm ready to get off this rock.
She ain't here when this nigga crashed down. Okay, hold on. I don't know what type of dick you smoking, but you smoking something, nigga. Her fit is definitely fire. You're crazy. You're wildin'. Now you pushing it. Fit fire. You wasn't here last week when we actually raided her drip. if I'm being honest, nigga, she the most drippiest nigga on the planet right now. And that's facts, nigga. Like, who the fuck is drippier than her right now? Like, be honest. Be honest. Who is drippier than her right now? Majority of the niggas on the planet right now pulled up in G-strings and thongs. Who dripping harder? Piccolo is dead and he is not on Namek. Who is dripping harder than her on Namek is what I said right now. Nigga, Guru ain't dripping harder. Nail ain't dripping harder with that weak ass scarf. Gohan and Krillin and Vegeta all missing. They got tattered clothing, nigga. Them niggas is wearing Yeezy Season 28, nigga. Nobody dripping harder than Bulma. Stop it, nigga. Idong, you was agreeing. We all agreed last week when the rest of these niggas wasn't here. She do got on Gucci. Come on! You know what I'm saying? YBK, you better talk to these niggas, YBK. What these niggas talking about? She pulled up in Gucci and Uggs, nigga. What is these niggas talking about? She lay. I said on the fucking plane. Is y'all niggas dumb? It's like y'all Coyle Ray gonna wear them boots next week. Hey, and she gonna look fine as fuck. I'll fuck her in them boots. Hey, them red little space boots. Hey, Coyle Ray, she could put, nigga, tell her to pull up to my house naked. Just space boots on. Just them little Astro Boy boots on, nigga. I'm going crazy, nigga. She could put her feet on. She can wear them boots on the bed too, nigga. Oh yeah, nah, that's crazy. Goku almost killed her ass. Crush your balls. He about to smack that motherfucker. Throw that burner. Throw that shit at burner. Oh, I thought he was gonna get behind him. Oh yeah, he not there no more. All you seen was the ass cheeks, nigga. Slap that hoe. Oh my god. Hey. I'm the fastest in the whole universe. Well, maybe the second fastest now. Second fastest. Hey, bitch, watch your fuck. Don't you ever call me no fucking monkey, bitch. Swear to God, I'll blow this whole fucking planet up right now, nigga. Fuck you talking? Ain't none of that racist shit going on, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you, nigga. Fuck wrong with that nigga. Call me a monkey, nigga. Watch your fucking mouth, nigga. Wait till Twitter hear about this, niggas. Yo, fucking mouth. I beat the shit out your bitch ass, boy. You think I'll leave them ass cheeks hanging out just like Raccoon? Stop playing with me. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. We'll have your ass cheeks on the ground, face down, ass up, just like Raccoon, nigga. Spinning your booty hole to. Ooh, that nigga got the neck rolls. Burner does steroids. They can't touch my nigga. I would have had them punching each other. Yeah, look, I caught it. Them niggas about to kiss. Damn, he extended this nigga neck. Oh shit. Nah, he dropped that nigga right next to Raccoon, nigga. Told you we were gonna leave you out here stanking, nigga. You know what I'm saying? He still be alive right now. That niggas ain't gas him up. The new alpaca is gas him up. We smoking on that burner. You know what I'm saying? Hey, fuck that nigga. What he talking about? You know what I'm saying? We with that nigga Kai? What that nigga Kai say? We smoking on Fredo. Nah, nigga, we smoking on burner. Nigga. But I don't know what that nigga thought this was.
But they probably need to see a doctor. If you want to help him, come pick him up and get off this planet.
Nigga said, come pick your mans up, bitch. Hey, nigga said, come pick your mans up, bitch. I done paralyzed this whole ass.
Finish him off now while you still have the chance.
He literally let you live, bro.
He's beating us from bloody poop.
He's bleeding us from bloody poop. Nigga ran away? He left his mans there, bro. Imagine if Goku was really a killer, like if he was like that, bro. You ill mans. He left that nigga to die!
His friends behind?
Right. Wait, time out. Raccoon still alive? And I thought that nigga was dead. I thought we sent that nigga to heaven with the booty spit, nigga. Nigga talking to God with spitting his ass. Yeah, kill that nigga. Snap that nigga neck. Oh God. Nah, he put that shit in the nigga asshole, man. What would they give this angle, bro? Nah. Nah, that's yo, that's crazy, bro. Nah, y'all not, bro. I need to read the manga, bro. I need to read the manga because Akira did not do this. Still went ass first in this nigga, bro. That's crazy. Nah, that nigga need a rape kit. It's death from behind.
They couldn't even defend themselves.
So? What I tell you? Vegeta just did it. He's spitting that nigga booty hole. I told you, bro. No switch, though.
They got exactly what they deserved.
Facts.
And you make me sick.
Damn.
With your new strength, you could have finished him without batting an eye.
Bitch, he literally let you walk away and live, too. What the fuck did you expect, Vegeta? You're still alive, too. You act like you ain't come to planet Earth yesterday, and he ain't just let you live, nigga. Like, get the fuck out of here, bro.
I think I've gotten just about as strong as a person can get.
Oh, that nigga flexing.
Frieza guy's going to beat me so easily?
This nigga's Goku putting his dick on the table right now. What?
Frieza won't go down lightly.
His power is far greater than you could imagine.
Yeah. They both got points.
Exaggerating just a little bit, right?
Nigga, you sat on the floor the whole time faking and let a 5-year-old defend you. Shut the fuck up, bro. I don't want to hear nothing you gotta say, bro. Please shut up. This is an AB conversation. Human your ass out of here. This is a Saiyan talk. Only Saiyan speak right now. Shut the fuck up. You let two men sexually assault your head. And one was a grandpa. One was a great granddaddy, nigga. Shut up, bro. He ain't pulled no potential out of you. He pulled the potential to be a hoe. What's wrong with this nigga, Chad?
He's obtained all 7 Dragon Balls, which means he's more than likely gained immortality by now.
I've got a feeling that Frieza hasn't had his wish granted yet.
Talk to him, Krillin. Hold on, let him cook. Let him cook real quick, Chad. Let him cook. Let him cook, Bayo.
Hell is a Shenron. This thing comes out of the Dragon Balls when they're collected.
It's a lot of things that come out of balls. So I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, that nigga Frieza pulled up to the Dragon Ball speaking English. The Dragon Ball said, we don't speak that shit. Speak our language, bitch. But the Dragon Balls is looking at each other like, bro, what the fuck is this nigga talking about? We need a Siri translator for this nigga. What the fuck that nigga on, man? What is he saying?
Fighting unit made up of the best of the best.
Genitals on his head. STD. Grant your wish in my native tongue, or don't speak at all. Frieza was speaking English, Perugia was speaking Japanese. Nah, this nigga thinking too hard, bro.
Just leave this to me, I'll handle it. They don't call me Captain Ginyu for nothing.
Ginyu about to get in them guts. Are they buried the balls? Oh, oh no. See, now this shit looks stupid as fuck. This shit look terrible, bro. This, yeah, they need Burger and Raccoon. We still don't need Gildo, though. That nigga's ass. Bro, them claps went silent.
No one makes a great Captain Ginyu look like a fool!
Okay, Ginyu. They celebration went unheard, though. I ain't gonna hold you. They just got this nigga legs in the panel.
Why waste a good wish? Let me be.
Lay off that already. Granted eternal life, the rest of us would be no better off than if Frieza had his way.
No. We got Goku. I hate to say it, because, you know, I'm a Vegeta fan, but we got Goku. We'll be good.
Great. Jake's the one you let.
Jake's about ugly as fuck. This nigga snitch, bro. This nigga Jace is gunner, man. You snitch, nigga. Man, this nigga Ginyu about to bust a nut over all of us, bro, man. God damn. Nigga about to bust his nut everywhere, man. Look at this goddamn forehead, bro. Jace called his daddy.
Grand Elder. He must be trying to find the Grand Elder's place.
Oh, he about to execute Grand Elder. Dang, bro. Imagine if Goku got his potential pulled.
Frieza thinks he's figured out how to get his wish granted. He'll just kill the Grand Elder like he did all the others.
But no, he can't just kill him, though, because the Grand Elder got to actually, like, talk to the balls. Like, you know what I'm saying? He got to, you know what I'm saying? He got to smooth talk the motherfuckers. He got to seduce the ball. Nice and tender care to him, you know? He got to get him prepped and ready, you feel me? A little bit of that granddaddy foreplay to the balls, you know? Like, he can't just immediately just get the golf. You got to tease it a little bit.
Frieza doesn't know if the Grand Elder dies, the Dragon Balls won't work anymore.
And then he going to kill everybody. Guru sacrificed his nuts to make the Dragon Ball. Didn't know that. Thank you, Fred.
True power level is somewhere in the neighborhood of 60,000.
I said, I was gonna say 50. And this, see, listen to what Ginyu said. Cause now I'm about to drop some shit on y'all Dragon Ball niggas. Y'all wasn't here when I said this last arc. But this is my theory. I don't know shit about Dragon Ball. Again, I'm going to say it. I don't know shit about Dragon Ball. But this is my theory. I'm gonna say it again, bro. Listen to what this nigga Ginyu say.
He's just a Saiyan. I've never known one of them to get even half that strong, sir.
He's probably a naturally gifted fighter who had his abilities amplified by some mutation like us.
Nah, this ain't really a mutation, but I think it can somewhat be considered a mutation, my theory. I played Kakarot, right? Now I'm watching Dragon Ball to learn a little bit more, to know more about the situations that happened in the series, because motherfuckers always calling me out, telling me I don't know shit about Dragon. So I'm not relying on everything that I learned in Kakarot. When I was listening to Bardock talk, he got stopped in one of the scenes, and they was trying to figure out why was Bardock so strong, because they considered him a low-class Saiyan. Bayo, I remember Bayo telling me, you already get rated your class from birth. It don't matter if you get stronger or not. Can get stronger, but you still gonna be considered a low-class Saiyan. As Bardock fought, he got extremely stronger. I could even notice, bro. The nigga was getting stronger. So I think his power level was around 10,000, because he walked past Prince Vegeta when Vegeta was a kid. My theory is, and this just go off like human type shit, right? That I'm thinking. When he had Raditz, his genes wasn't that strong. Raditz got terrible genes. He got terrible strength, you know what I'm saying? By the time he had Goku, this nigga was like a powerful Saiyan, bro. So to me, I think the mutation with Goku is he got stronger genes from his daddy, because his daddy, as he lived longer, got stronger. Therefore, the cells in his nuts were stronger. The cells in his body and everything were stronger when Gine had Goku, or however you say her name. thus making him a stronger Saiyan, which is probably why he's much stronger, which I think that could be some type of mutation. You know what I'm saying? But to me, that ain't really a mutation as much as it is genes. You think bro genes got stronger as he got stronger? I mean, he had to. Think about it, right? Think about if y'all have kids right now. If y'all have kids right now, and it's not to say that y'all are dumb. If y'all have kids right now, you have kids at 40, I'm pretty sure all the knowledge that you learned is going learn throughout your life is going to help you help your child. Because let's just say you start reading a whole bunch of Goku didn't have Super Saiyan when he had Gohan, so he had to train for it. But with Goten, he had Super Saiyan already, so he already had a better pool gene. Exactly, Freddy. And you heard me say that too. You heard me say that. I'm not saying you ain't thinking that yourself, but you heard me say that too. That's why I said I think it was easier for Goten to get something like Super Saiyan, because Goten literally what? He was training on his own, from what I'm told. He was training on his own. He didn't have Goku. He didn't have Gohan. He didn't have Piccolo. He was training on his own and got the shit. Or he was training with his mom, which that can't compare to the type of training he would get from Gohan and Goku. Toriyama explains it with Goten. But yeah, that's my theory, though. That's my theory. I ain't gonna lie. This video about to be long as shit.
Then if I'm able to win this round, I'll be right behind you.
If you're able to win this, right? If the fuck? Sure. My life is on the line. Ain't no time for ifs, nigga. Nah, they about to blitz these niggas.
Okay,
let's Vegeta at full strength too. He blitzing Jace.
Nigga! Are you fucking serious?
I was actually looking forward to that fight. I'm not gonna lie. I thought that would have been fucking fire. Thanks a lot, fucking Vegeta, bro. That's bullshit. Oh! Oh no, hold on. Oh yeah, they at it. Oh no, oh. Nah, he caught that Goku. Dynamic entry? Oh my god. Wait a minute. There you go, Goku! Oh shit. That's funny. Bro, yo, what is these moves, bro? What is this skill package? What package is this, bro? Hit him with a treetop spin kick. That's crazy that Vegeta can sense that. He really gotten much stronger since he was on Earth. Because he was able to tell that both of them evenly matched. Like, I guess that's why Goku was a little bit like, if.
Freeze with fear at the sight of my ultra fighting pose!
Like this?
He copied it.
I'm not really big on showing off, but I don't have a lot of time.
Nigga been flexing on niggas the whole time he didn't show it up. He been talking about he don't like showing off cap.
Arrogant little ape.
Bro, what's up with y'all calling me an ape? Oh no, his STD acting up again. His STD flaring. He getting ready for an attack, bro. Watch out, y'all. Put a condom on, Goku. Put a condom on. Bust his STD brain signals all over the place. Ooh. Okay, nah, that is crazy. Alright, that shit is kind of crazy. I ain't gonna lie. She about to steal the Dragon Balls?
All the Dragon Balls are gathered in one place.
Wait. Bitch been complaining the whole time, but she got a fucking flying bike, bro. Are you serious, dude? Are you serious? Are you serious? Bitch been complaining the whole time. You could have been did something.
If Vegeta's got them all, what exactly am I getting myself into?
Seduce that nigga with the pussy. Put the coochie on his sideburns, bummer.
Even if it is Vegeta who's got them all, I only have to say take me home and Shenron will whisk me out of here.
Oh no, nobody told her that nigga don't speak English? I gotta know, though. I gotta know, chat. If Bulma pull up and you Vegeta, right? Is y'all partaking in the coochie? If she throw the coochie at you for the Dragon Balls, is y'all partaking in the coochie? Indeed, no question. I don't know. See, Fred thinking. That nigga Dom said, I don't know about the coochie for the Dragon Balls. Oh, don't try to jump in the fight, nah. Oh, yeah, he holding back. Stop it. Oh, no. Are they gonna pull a Piccolo? Kaioken? Yeah, Kaioken. What?
I'm perfectly capable of fighting my own battles. Butt in again and it'll be you I pulverize.
Yeah, give you real for that. Akira really fucked this nigga. He even got it on the back of his head, bro. Akira, why did you do this nigga like this? I know you don't get no hoes. He got a wife, you lying.
I don't need this device. Can't imagine your power level reaching any higher than 85,000.
Nah, if that nigga touch 100K, you smacked. You cooked. Y'all wonder, I wonder if his wife be licking his scalp. Like, y'all think... y'all think his wife be licking his scalp? Like, it probably tastes just like the balls. Oh, yeah. 200K? No way.
95,000.
I told you 100K!
100,000. 105.
Oh fuck, no, you're dead. Oh no, this nigga smack. Oh, it's just 110,000. Damn. That nigga ain't even at 190, bro. Wait, hold on. This nigga got to 150,000? This nigga hair is on fire, bro. Man, this nigga about to turn into a Super Saiyan god, bro. Stop playing. This nigga hair is red. No wonder he beat the hell out of us. He's a monster. Jace, like, I don't even understand this. This nigga's a Super Saiyan god. Stop it, bro.
But Super Saiyan!
What?
Run into something straight out of legend. Here of all places.
They're like, bro, it's actually real. Hey, I like how Jace actually said, like, confirmed it, like, Frieza is actually scared of Super Saiyan.
It's obvious you haven't fully transformed.
Oh, shit. Not I mean, yeah, strong, but no. Though. Wait, so he knows about the ape forms, then. He's seen the ape form. No wonder Frieza's scared, though, because that is probably some scary-ass shit to see, though. Like, them niggas be wildin' in ape. Bulma been on BS this whole arc, for real, though.
Just as I feared, the enemy has learned of this place.
Oh, yeah. Frieza pulling up. Frieza pulling up on the block. He about to spray the whole block down. What potential does Dende have?
Your latent power so that you may fly to them all the quicker.
Oh, he can fly faster. W snitch, W inform. That's crazy. Oh man, I ain't gonna lie, Frieza sold. He should have spit the block on everybody.
My name is Frieza.
I wish to enslave you all.
What must I do to have my wish granted now that I've obtained them?
My apologies.
Did you try working the shaft? I mean, did you try working the shaft?
Because if you won't talk, I'm sure your friend will be more amiable.
Now, did you tell him to work the shaft? Great, good job. Great, amazing. I think he slaughtered our whole race. Don't take his coat. All right, you doing too much, gang. My God, what is that? He hasn't left the house for ages. My 600-pound lifestyle, nigga. Bro, how the fuck do you even get this big when you're a fucking vegetarian? All you drink is water, bro. That don't even make sense. How the fuck is you obese? How the fuck is a plant obese, my nigga? Nigga should have all type of diabetes. But this nigga sent Nell to his death.
Try to buy us as much time as you possibly can.
Are they talking to each other? With telepathy? Like, is he whispering to him in his head? He just told Nell, listen, bro, you not living through this. I ain't gonna lie, just clock that nigga. Hey, Nell, you are about to die. I don't think Nell knew. Why didn't Guru unlock his potential? He probably already did. Oh, my scouter, nigga. Nigga took his shirt off like he really about to do something.
What is it about Namekians that compels them to throw away their lives at the drop of a hat?
More like a drop of the shirt. Hey, I'm already thinking Piccolo gotta be at like 100k. Either Piccolo is at 50k, 100k, or 150k right now. Cause if he get a if they combine and he gets an actually extra 42,000.
Yes, my power level 530,000. I doubt I'll be using much more than a tenth of that.
Nah, he about to clear this nigga. No, Nell, it's over. The knife hand didn't work. Yeah, that bro opened his neck up just so that he can make it look so useless. Oh, that ain't your army supposed to be like that. Oh, he hit him with that Goku elbow. Hit him with that LeBron elbow. And gave you your arm back. Bro, I know that shit hurt, bro. Bro, stop it, bro. Where the fuck this dragon come from, bro? We ain't seen no god doggone type of life forms like this on this damn planet, all right? All we seen sea monsters, bro, but there is no dragons flying around this bitch, bro. Wait, why is this motherfucker out of water? What the fuck is going on? Right, the fuck is a dragon doing here? No, that dragon came from Earth, bro. There's no way. Bro, this is cap. Shit is cap, bro. Nigga, this shit is cap, bro. We ain't seen no goddamn dragons, dinosaurs, nothing on this fucking planet, bro. Yo, stop it, bro. What is going on, bro? Nigga out here beefing with dragons, bro. Dinosaurs, nigga. These shits is coming out of nowhere, bro. Like, this, we ain't seen not one of these motherfuckers this whole time. All we seen was a fucking whale shark, bro. Right, they spawning dinos, bro. This bitch should have stayed home, no cap. She on the back of the dino. That nigga look pissed, bro. You like, man, I can't believe this bitch. Left! You should have never left the cave! The crevice! Oh my! Who saved her? Had to been Gohan. Damn, he dropped another one too. Boma, what's up? Nah, bro.
You left me in a cave. You have any idea what that does to a girl with a fragile constitution like mine?
Motherfucker say you left me in a cave. Do I have to remind you turned that motherfucker to the Four Seasons and is complaining to us about leaving her in the booty crack hole of a mountain? We told her to stay there. She decides to leave and look for the Dragon Balls. This motherfucker been chilling the whole time. 5-year-old is getting his ass kicked for your 20-year-old ass. Krillin, he just a bitch. He deserved it. But it's no way you sitting here complaining. Please, please take several seats. Just go home. At this point, Boba, just go home. We'll find our own way back to Earth. How about you build us a ship from scratch, just like how you built the Four Seasons from scratch? Bitch could have made two ships man.
You haven't even gotten our wish granted. All of them gathered together in one spot on the radar, and I figured that's where you'd be.
Well, I'm sorry, Boma. I'm 5 years old, and I just got my ass kicked by two grown-ass, zesty-ass, gay-ass niggas and their fucking leader. I'm sorry. What the fuck were you doing? Lounging in a chair, chilling, watching DirecTV. You watching 50 Shades of Grey in space on vacation. I just got cleared by five gay niggas. At the age of five. What the fuck do you want from me, bitch? This grown ass man standing next to me didn't even help. This nigga told me to lay down and take it. Like, what's up with the adults in this series? The nerve of this bitch. Like, I can't, bro. I can't. Women. Look at y'all, women.
So now what? We're gonna stand here twiddling our thumbs?
We've been asking you for the fucking Dragon Radar. Alright, get to it, Gohan.
Oh, you're not doing this to me again! What the heck is going on?
We don't have time. We'll tell you when we get back.
Like, I'm telling you, Gohan really needs to turn up on these. Cause Gohan really the one that's putting out all the work right now. He the one that's really getting the work done, bro. Like, really think about it. This whole arc, Gohan been on 10, bro. This nigga been the main one fighting the main one doing stuff. Krillin literally just... Yeah, I'm sorry, bro. Yeah, and it's crazy, bro. Because before this, I used to shit talk Gohan. But I got to defend this 5-year-old nigga. Because it's not fair how they doing this, man. At this point, bro, I'm starting to understand why Gohan fans are pissed, bro. This nigga been getting shit since he was 5. Like straight bullshit. What is you on, sis? Sis, explain it to me. Imagine watching Sex in the City in space and complaining. Goku here, not leave, bitch. Bro, go take your ass home, man.
Goku's touchdown, so then we're saved.
We're saved. Now she not mad. Oh, you owned it! No! 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 Oh! She don't know! What? No! She pulled a Sakura? This nigga is sick! It's official, bro. She for the streets, bro. Bro, she for the streets, bro. She for the streets, bro. Screedy, bro. No! Motherfucker said no. Now that you think about it.
Wouldn't mind hopping on that dick one time.
Pause. But I'm just saying, bro. That's what she literally just said. Bro, that's crazy, bro. That motherfucker just suck any nigga dick.
Sure, Yamcha's still sort of my boyfriend, but
it's nah, you wildin'. Yamcha on King Kai Planet. He probably fucking a monkey. Yamcha on King Kai Planet, fucking a monkey, and fucking Gregory. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Nigga, Chidori'd himself?
What are you doing?
This nigga squirting everywhere. I told y'all he was gonna start shooting that STD juice everywhere. This nigga about to bust a nut in Goku's mind. Sexual transmission disease! He's gonna sexually transmit his diseases to Goku! Oh no! No! That nigga just penetrated. Hey, bro. Hey. The Z is for Zesty, nigga. They was pushing an agenda, bro. Z for Z. Oh, no. It came out his mouth? What the fuck? Hey, yo! Nah, this nigga just sexually assaulted Goku, bro. What the fuck? Hey, no, where's the pro? Yo, where's the time patrol? Where's the time patrol? Where is the space patrol? Bro, what's that nigga named Jocko? Nah, this nigga just sexually assaulted Goku mouth, bro. Nah, this nigga just made him deep throat him. They deep throating each other. This is a 69. Nah, this 4K, bro. This 4K, bro. S is for sus. The Z is for zesty. I told you niggas, bro. I told you niggas. That nigga say walls. I told y'all that. I told y'all, man. They been on that agenda, bro. I been told y'all they been on that fucking agenda, bro. Nah. Them nigga, it's official. It's official. Frieza. That nigga's gay. We seen it. 4K. Nigga was blushing. We seen it. Ginyu Force, them niggas was doing the poses. They was doing the poses. It's all in the poses. This nigga just sexually transmitted himself into Goku through the fucking mouth. This nigga just made Goku deep throat him. Dragon Ball fans, what do y'all have to say for yourselves? Because this is insane. This is insane. I knew it was a reason why I never liked Dragon Ball. I just wasn't gay enough, man. That's what it's... Nigga got sexually assaulted as a grown man, bro, by another nigga in space. I knew it was a reason why I like Naruto over Dragon Ball. And that kiss that Naruto had don't count. One of the beat down Chi-Chi Coochie, bro. Why you think he always trying to pass up on that shit? Chi-Chi Coochie, bro. Why you think he always trying to pass up on that shit? Vegeta would never. Vegeta literally took Bulma from a bum. Vegeta may scream Saiyan pride, but that nigga not sus. It's really Goku. It's Goku. I'm trying to tell y'all the underlying story, Dragon Ball fans. I know it's hard for y'all to understand. I know it's unbelievable. After a while, I mean, the story explains itself. Like, and it's crazy because in the comments, they be like, this nigga belly gay. This nigga belly gay. How am I gay? The story that y'all love, this y'all favorite series. All y'all niggas be telling me this is y'all favorite series in the comments, bro. The story it be telling is the most sus shit ever. And I ain't mad at it because ain't nothing, you know what I'm saying? You want to be sus? You want to be sus? They been on the agenda of saying, hey, everybody needs to be treated equal. It's nothing wrong with that. They been pushing the agenda since we was kids. And it's nothing wrong with that. You push your agenda. But me as a child, I clearly wasn't buying into this shit. You niggas was buying into this shit. It wasn't just the screams that was selling you niggas. Nah, it was something deeper, man. It wasn't just the screams that was selling you. Some of y'all niggas like Frieza. Some of y'all freaky niggas are probably by a Frieza only fan, bro. I already asked the question in chat with niggas by Ginyu Force only fan. Y'all niggas said yes. One nigga said, yeah, I'm curious. I'm trying to see what's on there. We not watching it for the sus shit. Stop lying. Stop lying. You watching another man scream at another man. This nigga just sexually assaulted his mouth, bro. I ain't never seen that happen in Naruto, man. Not on purpose. By accident, yes, but not on purpose. No. I'd be so upset if I was in this nasty ass body. What do you even do when a nigga stole your body, bro? Like, can you even beat that nigga ass? Like, I mean, that's like whooping your own ass. So it's like, is it even worth it? Chi-Chi's going to have a fit when she sees me in this thing. Yo, Chi-Chi gonna be mad. Yo, even Goku called this nigga ugly, bro. Even Goku was looking at this nigga testicles, bro. He was like, man, fuck nah. I would not want to be this ugly ass nigga. Yo, Chi-Chi gonna see this nigga and be like, bro, you are not putting your dick inside me. Go home. Go to your planet of the apes. You is not getting no coochie. I don't know you. Of all the faces to get stuck with. Oh. Transfer your space STDs to me. Mind transfer Juzu whooping Goku ass. Oh, okay. They got the Star Wars screen. Oh shit. Let them niggas have it then. Vegeta? Wildin', nigga. Don't nobody want to see testicles. Balls on his forehead, can't even breathe, nigga. That's why they straining like that, niggas. And nigga nuts can't breathe, man. Got too many thoughts in his head. Trying to keep him concealed. Anyway, they just used the meme. Wait, what's the meme? Oh, Dragon Ball actually, I think Akira Toriyama said he liked Star Wars or something like that. So he made them put that in there. Like the scream, he made it exactly like that. He ripped it from them. He ripped it from Star Wars. Oh, it was a sound effect? They've only got the older model in my size. Nigga just left the nigga to die, and now he complaining about an older model. Oh, they buried him. Yeah. Oh, fuck no. Nah. What'd he say? He said, totally gonna screen Team 3-star on their asses. Summon the Shenron thing so I can dispose of you. Nigga so shiesty. Vegeta about to backdoor these for a wish. Gonna break the ball one's neck and yell Team 3-star. Krillin said, man, I'm never gonna get my hoagie. Speak your language. What the fuck is these niggas talking about? Man, I need an English translator, bro. Man, what the fuck is these space niggas telling me, bro? They keep coming up to me screaming, yelling this space gibberish at me. Motherfuckers don't speak Namekian. Maybe the words are different for these. Try something else. Them niggas ain't try working the shaft. That's what it is. Give a little foreplay to the balls. Maybe if they would have did the Mississippi hummingbird on the balls. Hey, them balls about as big as jawbreakers, bro. Like, it could probably fit them joints in his mouth. Nigga using Japanese Siri. Nah, please be smart, y'all. Why are you laughing? Oh my god, Krillin's a dumbass. So you dug up the Dragon Balls? Well, we're not completely useless here. How you don't hear your best friend's voice? Like, how you just miss out on the part that this nigga don't even sound like Goku? Like, you don't hear the vocal pitch gargling on dick? I can hear it in his voice. Like, the nigga just like gargling on something. Like, Goku don't sound like he gargling on cock, bro. Like, what's with the whole scouter thing you got going on? I fucking hate Krillin, bro. I hate this nigga so much. Dumbass nigga. The best slap the shit out his bald ass. Yo! He really bitch slapped him though. Will Smith. they sent Gohan with some dumb asses, bro. Like some straight dumb asses. This nigga was really the smartest nigga. Oh my god, like poorly. He did not deserve this, bro. He did not deserve this, man. This nigga Gohan was just too smart, bro. He was too smart for his own good, bro. Mad out of character. Like Krillin really out here playing Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? And it's just showing, bro. Like, it's actually showing, bro. Bulma and Krillin, like, they are losing. They're losing this mental battle, bro. Like, it's ridiculous. Oh, my God. I whipped my hair back and forth. This nigga turned into Willow Smith. It's the Ginyu Force Red Magma. Jeez. Is these niggas trying to seduce me? Why he just whispering in my ear like that? Oh, no. He didn't do the hair roll. Yeah, that shit don't hit the same. I ain't gonna lie. That shit, they gotta give it up. Said, are you smarter than a 5-year-old? Dude ain't even made it to pre-K yet. You're struggling trying to keep up mental battle with him, man. And you're a grown man. Crazy. Crazy. You stole Goku's body from him? How is that even possible? He sucked that nigga dick. I ain't gonna lie. This nigga Krillin getting pieced up, bro. Wait. Gohan actually dodging. Bro. Yo, wait, Gohan actually dodged. This nigga getting pieced up, bro. Gohan just watching Krillin get smacked the fuck up, dog. Yeah, he weakened Goku body. And then on top of that, he don't even know how to use the Kaioken. Bro, wait, I just thought about something, bro. Hey, Toriyama, what the fuck, bro? Ginyu can switch bodies. Nigga, didn't Zamasu steal Goku Black body? Nigga, is this nigga rehashing the same storylines over and over again? And just force feeding us this? What the fuck, bro? Hey, nah, Dragon Ball fans, y'all niggas. Toriyama, gotcha, bitch. Yeah, why didn't he steal Frieza body? Krillin with Kaioken actually be going crazy. I ain't gonna hold you. You mean he's telling the truth? Bro, you know that's not him, Krillin. That means you're my dad. He's like, oh my god. He's like, man, I gotta look at these nasty testicles on your head for the rest of my life? Nigga got two dildos sticking out the side of his head. Gohan is terrified, bro. Holy fuck, bro, it's over with, man. I can't bring you to school. I can't even show you off as my dad anymore, man. You gotta put your ass in the closet, nigga. You can't even live with us. A parent-teacher conference is gonna be horrible. Just because you're in it, well, that doesn't mean you figured out how to control it yet. Yeah, he ain't gonna be able to use none of his powers. Oh, wait, hold on now. He glowing. That nigga might just explode. 2,000. 10,000. 800. Krillin's like, man, I could beat this nigga ass. Wait, what? That's what it says. Nigga thought he said 230,000. That's ridiculous. How could it be that low? Vegeta like, bitch, and I'm about to kill this nigga. Krillin, Gohan, show this poser what I mean. They about to beat the shit out this nigga. This shouldn't be happening. Bro, come on. Don't freeze up, Gohan. Oh, yeah. It's over with. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Krillin on his ass. Gohan, don't you sell. Don't you do this. Oh my god! Oh, you little bitch! Yes, get angry! Yeah, Gohan. Oh, yeah! Oh, shit! Oh! The twin combo drop kick. Oh, shit, to the face. Knock that whole ass scouter off his face. Nigga, bounce that nigga off the backboard, boy. They hit that nigga with a double dynamic entry. Oh, nigga, you was just saying how you didn't want help. Now this nigga need. Nigga, now you want your mans. Use a bitch. Fight your own battles. I ain't gonna lie, Jace. You a hoe, too, because you just letting this nigga talk to you any type of way, bro. I'm afraid you're going to have to get through me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Knife hand that nigga. Put it straight through his chest. Smack it. Smack it. Come on, now. There you go, Gohan. Oh, he ate that bitch. Okay. Hey, that little nigga talking. That's how I know this nigga Jace don't got hands, cause he's steadily running from Vegeta, bro. It's no way Jace and Vegeta on the same level. Vegeta is definitely clearing this nigga. Since you're about to die, I'd say it's a moot point. Don't get cocky, Vegeta. I'm still a member of the Ginyu Force. That don't mean shit, nigga. Bro, yo, your sister left the Ginyu Force cause y'all weak and y'all some bitches and y'all some weirdos. Chile probably better fighter than, what's this nigga name? Jace, nigga. Wait, or is her name Chile? What the fuck is her name? 32, 36. My nigga Eden. I don't understand why Jace don't believe him, because Ginyu literally just thought Goku was a Super Saiyan. Why wouldn't Vegeta be one? This is where I hold the edge over Kakarot. He's not the stone cold monster I am. He's not the stone cold monster I am. Nah, bro. Yo, that nigga Vegeta! Bro, he really ate through all that shit. Oh, he on your ass. Faced him with a beam. Gog with the beam! Oh! Yo, that nigga Vegeta goated. Yo, smoke that nigga. Smoke that nigga in cold blood. That's my nigga. That's my nigga. Yo, smoke that nigga in 4K. 4K Trey Vegeta, nigga. 4K Trey Vegeta. Hold on, I gotta see that shit again. I'm sorry. That shit was hard. Now that sequence. This came through the smoke. Stiffy! Vegeta said, beg for your life. Beg, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Beg on your knees and pray. Spare this dick down your throat, bitch. Vegeta truly becoming a Super Saiyan? That nigga's a ruthless Saiyan. Stop playing. Oh, yeah, he smoked Jace. Turned that nigga into dust. He did have to take it that far. Shut up. Shining example of where mercy gets you. Exactly. You'll never be a Super Saiyan like me. You're not even a Super Saiyan. Gohan, what the f- y'all was just folding him. How did you, what happened? What happened? Y'all was just whooping his ass. What is going on here? Gohan, you could have punched him. Bit him something. Yeah! Oh, weed! Yeah! That's my boy! Hold this nigga! Hit him with a DDT! Man, niggas be wanting me to talk shit about Vegeta. Enough! Don't do it! Do it! Oh! He about to die bomb him! You better jump in there. Yeah, he just saved your life, gang. The Gok Gok beam, man. Vegeta actually beating the fuck out of Goku? Technically, he just beat Goku. Two. Goku probably about to get his Zenkai boost from this. He just received a severe ass whooping from Vegeta. So he probably about to get a Zenkai boost. So it's probably gonna make him stronger once he get into that fight with Frieza. I'm just saying. That's already one Zenkai boost right there. Gohan he just leveling up off Zenkai boost. He didn't get his ass whooped every episode. How dare you get in the way of my transmutation? Damn you! Now spear that nigga in his fucking nuts. Since that energy, Krillin, that's dead. I know it. Must be benevolent energy. Vegeta didn't know about this power that Ginyu had. He didn't know about that. Like, what's up? Oh my god, Vegeta. That was so rash. He really trying to dive bomb this man. Oh yeah, good shit. Yeah! Oh! He actually pieced him. Bro! Oh my god! I just used this nigga as a rag doll, bro. That fake out was crazy. Oh shit! Bro, he jumped over his punch and hit him with the scorpion uppercut, nigga. Damn, I ain't never seen a nigga smile from getting his ass beat. What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck did I just see? Yo, nah, Vegeta, bro. I'm not gonna lie. His move package is crazy, bro. This nigga just double kneed this nigga in the neck, bro. His head look like two booty cheeks. Look like two ass cheeks sticking out the ground. Rip his head off. Oh, what the fuck? Wait a minute. He's getting freaky. No way. No way, bro. I'ma be so real. That should have been so impossible. That should have been so impossible. Goku just got his ass kicked, like ass handed to him, bro. That should not have been possible. You can't even get up off the ground, but you got enough energy to move your arm and throw a frog. And you threw that joint hard as hell. Like, he threw that like Yamcha would have thrown a baseball. Nah, that's fake. That's fake. Akira. Nah, you write me a different... You go back to 1997, and you write me a different plot to this plot. Because that plot ain't plotting. I'm curious to know what was Ginyu actually actual body. This not his real body? This not the real Ginyu? This not what he originally looked like? Like, he stole his body from somebody else, too? Kill him, Vegeta. Do it. Stomp that nigga.
Almost sad enough to keep me from squishing you.
Kill him. Do it.
Leave him alone.
Shut the fuck up, Goku. Like, please shut up, bro, with this pacifist shit, bro. Like, it's so annoying at this point. Vegeta really had a point to kill these niggas. He wasn't wrong.
I guess I'll spare you because I find the thought of you flopping around like that amusing.
That's not fair. What's stopping him from going back to, from finding his original body and going back to it? What's stopping him from doing that? That's my issue. Goku's character in Namek Saga was pretty inconsistent. Right, Ginyu left alive, bruh. He kills everybody else but Ginyu. The one nigga that I think he should kill out of everybody. Him and Raccoon, gotta go. They was too strong.
There's really nothing standing between you and utter annihilation anymore, is there?
You don't know how to work the Dragon Balls.
You spineless double-crossing jerk!
Spineless double-crossing jerk?
And beyond
so, yeah.
That, Kakarot's strength may still prove useful against Frieza.
Yeah, right. How about a straight answer for once?
Nick, he just gave you a straight answer. He literally just said that, like, he's worth a damn because Frieza is still on this planet. Like, he said I can use him against Frieza. Like, what are you... Like, come on, bro.
Feel free to waste away out here, people.
Alright, then Frieza gonna come back and kill all of y'all. Either trust Vegeta or die by Frieza. Or die by Vegeta or die by Frieza. Like, come on, bro.
How does this work exactly?
The specifics...
I'll handle this one, Vegeta. So, what we do here is we put him in a washing machine, right? And we get it all scrub-a-dub-dub. And then, essentially, after that, we put him in a dry machine and boom, he healed. Actually, it's a two-in-one. So, like, he get washed and dried at the same time. It can also suck your dick. So, yeah, have fun with that.
After Frieza is out of the way, I'll be disposing of you as well.
This nigga inner thoughts is crazy. That's so hard. Light but very protective.
Seriously, it's like I'm barely wearing anything at all.
Except for the shoulder pad parts. The shoulder pads, them bitches is terrible. Older style look better. Niggas say Gohan think that's cool, never had any drip. You ain't lying, because that nigga, the drip is trash. No cap. The Great Saiyan Man fit is ass. And anybody who liked that fit or thought that fit was fire, you have no drip. You don't know what drip is. No drip. Nah, when he got to that Majin Buu saga, he was looking pretty drippy when he took it off. That little green robe and he was in the all black, he was looking real breathable. Like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. He was looking real breathable in that fit. I ain't gonna lie to you. Shit. Krillin, if he take off this armor right now, he'd be looking breathable. You know what I'm saying? Because I always say that all black on him be looking good, you know? But y'all not ready for that conversation. Y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all not ready for it. Y'all don't know what's breathable. He said,
And tell me what I need to know.
Come on, bro. You know that did nothing. This nigga's strength probably about 15,000 right now.
Your situation for what it is and relent. Or must we follow the present course to its natural conclusion? The choice is yours, naturally.
the choice is yours. We can do this the easy way. Or we can do this the hard way. The choice is yours. You about to lose to a nigga in a thong, bro. A nigga in a thong with leg warmers. It didn't even look like it hurt that bad. I ain't gonna lie, it was pretty badass though.
You toy with me.
Toy with me. Sky not even black yet.
Two miserable earthlings somehow managed to defeat my most elite team of fighters.
Yes.
Vermin!
Vermin!
No one to stand between me and immortality.
Yo, his voice, his W voice acting.
Vermin!
Oh, he felt that.
Just a couple hours to get all the way to the Grand Elder's place.
Gohan is just adorable, man. I love him. Love child Gohan. Nobody never peeped this, but like if you really think about it, bro, this man Krillin got on a romper up under that armor. This nigga got on booty short rompers, man. What the fuck? Krillin got tennis spanks, right? Nah, this nigga really got on booty shorts, bro. I ain't gonna lie, Vegeta really tried Krillin giving him this fit though, like for real, bro. He just told you a bitch without telling you a bitch. Wait. Oh, they took the Dragon Balls? Nah, look. I gotta show y'all, bro. I gotta show you. I'm sorry, bro. Y'all gotta see it. If I see it, y'all gotta see it too. Bro, this nigga got one of these on, bro. The nigga Vegeta tried to shit out this nigga Krillin, bro. I swear to God he got this bitch on, bro. Nah, this got the ass crack out? That's crazy. My nigga out here with this on. Like, Vegeta really told him, hey, put that shit on, bro. Look, bro. Bro, that nigga Vegeta is sick, bro. She got a BBL on her lips, nigga. Nah, that's crazy. She got the BBL on her lips. Damn, nigga ripping the water in half. That wasn't Saiyans. It was you know what it was Saiyans. That's wild. So wait, time out. Frieza came to our planet, enslaved us to work for him, and this nigga made a fucking Nike sweatshop. This nigga made a Nike sweatshop. I'm enslaving y'all, and on top of that, y'all gotta give us y'all armor. Bro, this nigga robbed us for everything. God damn. Nah, this nigga European for real, bro. Aliens was probably fighting naked before Frieza came. Space colonizer. That's a big ass thunder. I like that opera voice they got in the back. Nah, that nigga swole. Nah, that nigga a Namekian too. What the fuck, bro? That nigga swole as shit, bro.
Speak to me your heart's desire.
Desire. Lunchello. He said somebody Tachi. Wait, time out. Why the fuck did the dragon just speak English and this nigga just spoke a whole nother language? I just noticed that, bro. The dragon just spoke clear English. That motherfucker just spoke Namekian.
That wish is beyond my power to grant.
And they clearly understand what he's saying. Why the fuck does he have to speak the native tongue if this nigga speak English? They understand what he's saying. You gotta speak Namekian to grant wishes, bro. If that ain't some bullshit. That's some Quebec type shit, bro. Them niggas in Quebec, they'll speak French to you knowing good and goddamn well they know how to speak English, bro. That's fucked up. That's racist. That nigga's racist. Hey man, wait till Twitter get a hold of you. I'm typing up my tweet right now. Ooh, I'm about to get rid of your black ass.
I take back what I said about the homegrown dragon being generous.
What if that nigga just be like, nigga, fuck you. I ain't gotta be generous to nobody, nigga. These my balls. Hey, my sack, nigga. The fuck you think I gotta be generous with my neck, nigga? Fuck you, niggas. He just go off on Krillin.
Take back what I said about the homegrown dragon being
generous. That's why you a short bitch, nigga. Don't nobody respect your ass anyway. Hey, put me back in my balls right now. Don't rub my nuts for nothing no more, nigga. Fuck is you saying? No. You know what I'm saying? Hit him with that Django.
These my wishes, nigga. Go back to your planet. Right.
How about you go to your planet and get your Dragon Balls? Oh, that's right. You can't. You can't do that. Son of a bitch, you ungrateful motherfucker. Come to my goddamn planet and ask me, rub on my nuts? You rub on my shit for a little wish? Motherfucker.
Let me speak to Gohan.
Nah, Piccolo needs to speak to Don Purunga.
There's no time to explain.
Well, alright, I suppose. Just place your hand on my shoulder and start talking.
Yeah, rub his ass cheeks. Gohan! It's your stepdaddy, nigga! Daddy!
Make sure your first wish brings me back.
Facts.
A chance, Piccolo. You be quiet.
Shut up. Yeah, shut the fuck up. You shut your fucking mouth. Third eye bit you in the back. You ain't getting no hoes, nigga. You can't say shit, nigga. Fuck you. You got folded by a fucking green bean, nigga. You got folded by a bean sprout. You don't fucking tell me what to do, nigga. This my dragon, nigga. This my motherfucking Namekian, nigga. I'm a Namekian, bitch. Fuck you saying? Get wish back first. What is wrong with you? Yo, bitch don't even want you, niggas.
If you wish me back, that means Kami will return as well.
Facts. It's the only nigga thinking with his brain. The niggas gonna get wished back and then get folded, bro. Why the fuck would we wish you two niggas back? Especially Yamcha, bro.
No better person to take it out on than the bastard responsible for slaughtering my people.
Have you got completely insane?
Talk to that nigga, yeah.
Summon me to Namek immediately, understood?
Yeah. I understand. You got it.
We wish Piccolo was on Namek. Where's Piccolo? On Namek. Yeah, I know, but like where? On Namek.
Scoundrel, you promised never to fight Frieza.
Really? I recall no such promise.
Talk to him.
Easy there, King Kai.
Nigga, I wish this old blue beetle bitch would put his hands on me, nigga. I will fuck it. Nigga, stop playing with me, King Kai. I really fold you, niggas. Piccolo face.
Whatever Frieza's reputation.
Bro, King Kai is weak, bro. Look, you, bro, you're getting held back by Tien and Yamcha, bro. Yamcha, bro. The nigga that got folded by, nigga got Falcon punched Bob Broccoli. Like, stop it, man. Like, you don't want to fight Piccolo, bro. Stop it, bro.
I tell you, Frieza's way outside all your names. All
right. Okay, so what, we just gonna let the rest of the universe die? Oh my god.
Something's approaching at high speed, and that huge power level could only mean...
That shit woke him up from his nap. Oh my goodness. Frieza flashed that nigga. Oh, he pissed.
What in the world is going on out there?
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, this scene was like, I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I know it's not gonna be as funny as it was in Dragon Ball Z Abridged, cause this shit was hilarious, bro. On a planet that has three suns with no night, bro. This shit, no, bro. Hey, them niggas at Team Four Star is goated, bros. Imagine Frieza and just Vegeta just getting to a shouting match trying to make they wish.
I will not be cheated out of immortality.
They just start screaming at the dragon. Yeah. Oh shit, look at Frieza's face. Yo, no, that close-up is crazy.
I don't even really care anymore.
It makes no sense that he is so upset that they are trying to save the world. You are the god of our universe, and you're telling us to let millions of people die, bro. Where is the common sense, my nigga? What sense do that? I get self-preservation, but what about everybody else's life? That is so selfish, bro. I really don't like King Kai, bro. I don't fuck with him. Like, that nigga basically just said, let everybody else die. King Kai's dub voice is actually so annoying. And he's a terrible person. I don't know how he is in sub. I don't even know if he was saying this stuff in sub. But in dub, he not spitting, bro. Like, who let him cook? Who gave him this position, bro? No wonder Frieza was able to get away with so much stuff. Because you just like, hey, don't mess with him, y'all. Just let him do it. If he come to your planet, just let him kill everybody.
You know what?
You never cared in the first place. Terrible, Dad. That's a black person, man. That's so disgusting.
Thank goodness you're back.
I don't even look like this. Like, I look like this. I look like this. Y'all want me to be a Dragon Ball Z fan. Nigga, I'm not racist to my own peoples. Nigga want me to be a Dragon Ball fan, bro. Get fuck out of here, bro. King Kai didn't say anything. W.
Speak to me, your third and final wish.
I would have said, bro, wish Bulma back to Earth. Frieza? Oh, Vegeta. He's like, give me my immortality, you sons of bitches.
I knew you double-crossers were
backstabbing, conniving bastards. Yeah, I like how they make him look so big. There you go, Gohan. Save it. Come on, damage control. My Dragon Balls are being used. Honestly, they probably should have asked for Goku to be healed.
The soil of my ancestors singing to my blood.
Oh, okay. All right. All right.
Still, there's no time to get lost in nostalgia.
Okay, so he's a little bit nostalgic about it. He's a little bit heart, you know, heartfelt about it.
I hate to make things worse, but Frieza's not that far away.
Ask the dragon to make Vegeta immortal.
At last, an appropriate response.
God dang, bro. Relax. What? Oh, oh no. Oh my god. Sound like he busting a nut. Why he breathing like that? The fuck? Oh my god, Frieza's gonna kill us all. Oh, it's over with. Frieza is going to have our asses. Oh, it's over with. Oh yeah, nah. Oh yeah, Frieza is in our ass. He's in our ass. He's deep in there. It'd be a real dick move right now to die. I'm not even sad about the Grand Elder dying. I'm fucked up over Dende because I just bro, like, if Vegeta is just that ruthless, Vegeta might just kill this little nigga. Cause he just been killing kids the whole time, bro. Like, he might just get upset and kill this little nigga, bro. Like, I just feel for him, bro. Like, I don't want to see this little nigga die with this ugly ass face and tears coming out his eye. Like, he having a whole moment right now. Vegeta just about to, bro. He about to spear this in his throat. Died on a shitter like Elvis. I like this little opera girl though. Nah, he just didn't pass it on to Dende though.
You brat, you're a liar.
Why would he lie?
Get the drop on me, didn't you? You have no idea the sacrifices I made to get this far.
Nigga, you killed villages. That ain't no sacrifice. You've been killing kids. Nigga, the fuck? They got sacrificed. They ain't made no sacrifices. Yeah, it's over with. He said, oh no. Oh no. Please do give me some ideas.
You've
successfully dashed my hopes against the craggy shores of your ignorance.
He's like, you're successfully fucked. Don't kill, did they?
And what has
turn that nigga Facebook.
I wonder.
Oh, he knows where the Ginyu Force is. Oh, he's seen Ginyu. Or felt him.
In all my years, I've never been so angry as I am now.
Right, like that's how you know he gotta be angry. He's so angry he calm. Like Frieza was so much more pissed when he was flying through the air. How can he just be so calm, bro? Like I've never just seen somebody so somber. So somber about this. Like Vegeta was more pissed, you know? How can you be so calm, bro?
Now you pay! Vile filth-sucking maggots!
Filth-sucking maggots. Yo, he roasts niggas like Gizmo off of Teen Titans.
You think this is going to be easy? You are dead wrong.
Vegeta, I think you're fighting a 1v1, not a 3v1. Oh shit. Damn, that's so crazy. Vegeta not even scared. Oh, yeah, they feel that shit. Do Piccolo feel it? Oh damn, that shit flashing.